everyone. Nate Meeker here with more Guy to Burst. Come on, Lizzie. Stop having idle chit chat. You have a job to do. She doesn't want to do the job. And I wonder why.
Let's go! Okay, let's go!
Make it. Dang it, I was hoping for a week. She wasn't looking forward to the job, and I'm not looking forward to this. For those of you that don't know, this thing is actually referred to as a heavy tank. Get back here, you stupid! With the right weapon, this thing's actually pretty weak. Wait, I can beat up this thing. Fine. Ow. I don't like these things. Just slow down with them. Nope. Come on, go down already. Well, I actually scared him out of that. Sadly, I don't think Alyssa's weapon is doing much because it's fire element. It's amazing what a different weapon does. I actually didn't watch that. Come on, go down! There we go! Take down! Not nearly as painful as last time. I'm gonna keep this call.
That was a breeze, wasn't it?
I don't like these things.
Good job.
And sadly, this thing is supposed to be considered cannon fodder now. Considering I can fight basically the deity version of this guy. Well, That was 3 minutes. That normally takes me 15 minutes to kill that thing. Well, that has been that. I'll be back with another video. So, this has been Nate Mika beating up a freaking... So, what would you call that? Oh, elephant mixed with a tank. Okay, I'll be back later.